Ash Creek paled in comparison to the fun that awaited the thousands who attended the 21st annual Quad Fest. While the weekend's festivities brought excitement to the island, it's back to normal for residents. But BTC hasn't forgotten about them, as the company continues to serve its 7,000 customers spread across the Andrus district. The island senior manager, Chris Hinsey, revealed not only what makes Andrus a unique market, but why they're compelled to serve it unlike the competition.
So we got a position on network to be able to provide the customer with those services that we provide elsewhere around the country, to be able to do it with quality as it is in
BTC's Vice President for Family Islands, Talbot Colley, stressed the importance of servicing that portion of the country, despite New Providence bringing in the lion's share of the company's profits.
Wherever there are 10 households or more, our license requires that we provide telecommunication services. So whether we make money, whether there's a return on investment, it's secondary. In some instances, it's immaterial. For example, we have installed the latest fiber optic technologies in places like Crooked Island, that we're about to turn up shortly, San Salvador, Nicaragua, some of these far-flung communities. There will never be a return on investment in the next 100 years.
So whether you're on New Providence or on Central Andrus, BTC will be there to celebrate with you. It may be Crab Fest this time, but there's no limit as to how far BTC will travel to ensure its strong customer base is both covered and connected. C.S. Gatterley for the BTC Connection.